All the delicious home cooking you've been doing during the COVID-19 lockdown can do a number on your waistline. Here are some tips to lose that pandemic belly fat. Try some cold hard cash as an incentive. A recent study of Weight Watchers members found those who paid for cash rewards, even if they didn't make their money back in the end, lost twice as much weight as those who hadn't. Try teaming up with friends. A study conducted by researchers at Brown University claims weight loss can be contagious if positive peer pressure is involved. Having precise portion sizes is another way to trim the fat. When people in behavioral counseling were given portion-controlled lunch and dinner entrees, they lost more weight than those eating a self-selected diet. Instead of picking up the weights, pick up a pencil. Women who kept food journals lose about 6 pounds more than those who don't.